I'm here at our Douglas Avenue project in Frisco, Texas, and we started our HVAC installation. Here's our project manager talking with the HVAC superintendent about where to locate furnaces and ductwork. I'm going to give you a little tour up this stair. Both of our furnaces are going in our upper attic. We did that so that we could shorten the duct runs as much as possible. So here's the plenums and the HVAC furnace equipment. They're getting ready to do their install in this area. So we're going to have one furnace sitting here. And if I walk down this way, we're going to have another furnace sitting over in this area. And these furnaces are going to vent through these pipes that you see right here. The freon lines are going to run back this way. And they're going to go through that lower attic space and out the east end of the house. So we'll get another update on this as they get a little bit further along, but they're just getting started this morning. It'll probably take them about 2 days to get this HVAC rough end done. Give you another quick shot down here of the ductwork. This is ductboard. This is the stuff that they use to build plenums out of. That's what's called a boot. And here's some more of the flexible ductwork. It comes in these little bags. And when they open the bag, it springs out like a jack-in-the-box. And they install that ductwork, which is R6 insulated ductwork, in the attic. Of course, our attic here is semi-conditioned space because we're doing full encapsulation as part of the Hens and Premier Builders Energy Smart Program. So this HVAC system is going to perform at peak performance because the attic won't be more than about 85 degrees. That's our update for today.